Last week, Uganda joined the rest of the world to commemorate the International Women's Day in a grand event convened at Boma Grounds in Katakwi District. The President of Uganda, His Excellency Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, launched the GROW project, which is aimed at supporting women entrepreneurs to access trade and technical skills. At the same event, the Minister of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Betty Amongi, commended the government's effort towards bridging women economic gaps for development.
To perform is to sign the memorandums of understanding for women's capacity building under the GROW program.
On the contrary, the Democratic Party Women's League has come out strongly in argument that however much the government has availed a number of programs aiming at empowering women, there is much more that ought to be done, especially in maternal health care. The women on this league further noted that amongst the major barriers to effectiveness of such programs is limited access to information, which eventually staggers their effectiveness in the long run.
These programs are there. There are various programs, as I earlier mentioned. However, these programs are hard to access. Accessing these programs becomes a challenge. For instance, the GROW project. How many women outside there are enjoying this program? With the PDM, we have seen in various incidences where leaders are imprisoning officers in charge. What does that mean to our country? Therefore, as a country, it is high time we came out and pronounced ourselves on very critical issues. Otherwise, at the end of the day, even if you give us a full day for us to celebrate, for us to reflect, provided there are no practical issues being handled, we'll remain saying that we have your answer.
The DP Women's League is now in high gear looking forward to commemorating the Women's Day in Busi sub-county, Wakiso District, this week.
As Wakiso District, we are going to commemorate the DP Women's League Day in Busi sub-county. Busi sub-county is a sub-county in Wakiso District, and it's in the shore, on the shores of Lake Victoria. And it's one of the remotest areas that we have in Wakiso. And we have women there, and they are engaged in agriculture. Our theme of the year being economic empowerment, and we are looking at it as agriculture being a sole income earner for the women, including the women of Uganda, of course, but including the women of DP. We are looking at us touching the woman at the grassroots level by offering a hoe. So we are going there to offer hoes to our women. And of course, as a way of celebration, we are going to mobilize the leaders in Busi as we forward our message.
Among other significant activities to be done on that day, besides distribution of farming hoes for all women there, conduct economic empowerment training, and break down information pertaining to access to government economic programs for the women. Story compiled by Derek Asaba for the news.